Hello everyone. Today is Monday, Tuesday. I don't know what. Actually, November 8th. 8th November. Yesterday I will be was be was. I will on job, and on today morning I come to home, little bit sleep, and guess what? Received happy mail, and this is little bit just surprise to me, because this happy mail come just a second, I will tell you, from Megan. I don't tell the second name, just Megan. And who watch some of last video Shannon Green remember that Shannon and I think just a second I will saw Shannon and Cat Hand. Cat Hand, I hope, made some journal, and on Shannon I will open yes. Shannon with Rosemary Morris made paint cheap journal, and Shannon have some kids on her store, and Megan buy these kids to me. So sometimes ago Shannon sent video about this, how made this journal, and today I received this kit. So I opened this box, because it's box, and the first what I will saw this paper, what I of course used my mixed media. Hey, I forgot showed you this. When I will receive it happy mail, I showed this card. But anyway, another inside of box was craft paper. Packaging craft paper, but I will use it on some like a journal page or something else. Oh, it's New York piece of newspaper, and I will saw that this is, I think, beer. So I will use it on my beer journal, and use of course this newspaper on my artwork. So I will open just this small piece also I will use, and I will open just this, the first, just a small package, and here I will read that on this package was or is a 180C made by Shannon Green. So I will look onto this 80C. Okay. This is small 2x2 inch square made by Shannon. It's so cool. So here was ATC size, and I, yes, super cool. So I will make from this ATC magnets on my refrigerator. So I'm very, very happy about this ATC. This is actually first ATC what Shannon sent me. And I will try to make from this piece also some ATC. I don't know when, but I will make, of course. Something else, not some piece. Experience. This is the word what I will use, of course. So this is big. A bag, canvas bag with some ATC piece and with this 2x2 inch. See? Shannon, right? Okay. I will really happy about this ATC and about this 2x2 inch. So what I will have here, okay, just a second, I will cut, I read what this is, but I want that, don't want tell, but just show it. What this is. Cool. This is some Halloween container. Inside was the beads, big beads, one here and like so here. This is a cap of this container, and I will show you what was inside. I hope you will so great. So this is the first tissue paper I will use, of course. The second container. Wow, like a rose, cool beads. I put here, and this I think this is wooden beads or not wooden, I don't know. No, this is not wooden. But cool beads. Big, really big beads. So this is two Halloween container and I will like this container. I never saw this container like this, but I will like it. So this is Halloween containers with beads. Again, next two containers. This video was long because when I will make Happy Mails video, I will like made it long because I just enjoy. Wow! Look, cool, just like a drop. It's so cool. Water drop. I just enjoy open. Wow. Open all of Happy Mails. So this is next container. And next container. Wow. This is wooden beads, black. And yes, it's great to use on Halloween. This is plastic beads, but like a pumpkin. You will saw? Like a pumpkin. Or it's pumpkin beads, black pumpkin beads. So this is two beads here on this container. So cool! Halloween stuff. I will have three this box and one this box. So cool, I tell. It's so cool. Next, next, what is here? And this is something like washi tape, but this is large size, so it's maybe washi paper. I never seen anything like this. You will saw. It was possible to cut and made some washi tape. Cool. Wow. Black tissue paper. Wow. Super cool. I just adore this owl. It looks like plastic, but this is not plastic. This is natural. You will see. So cool owl. And this is also what is beads. Cool. Another beads. Long. And this is also natural material. It's not plastic. This is natural, something natural. Cool. Another pumpkin beads. Brown. So this is this. And wow. Just wow. I will sew different beads, but beads like this I will don't sew, and this is stone. This is stone beads. So cool. Okay. Halloween beads with colors. Halloween beads with colors. Okay, I will open it like so. Because here was washi tape and I don't know how started open this washi tape, so I will open it later. But here, wow! Natural stone beads. Cool! Wow! Super cool. Super, super cool. For like this. Wow, owl. Natural stone. Another owl. Super cool. Scallops, cool. But it's not much. I will need more. And this is natural stone. So cool. Thank you so, so much. Wow. Just wow. Especially for this and this and this. Thank you so, so much. This is cool. Wow. 22 piece here. Okay. Here was another bead. Here was another bead. Wow, this is so cool. Okay, I will This beads is so cool. Look. It's natural, also natural stones. Beads gallery. I will don't see, this is small letter. But this is so cool. And this is this black. And it's heavy beads. It's heavy beads. 12, 12, and 12. Oh, 24 here, not 12, 24 beads. So cool. So here was file folder. And on file folder you will so send and connect this. You will don't see this to make to use on that journal, different color, so cool. Another file folder have another this part. So this is file folders, and the last packaging, actually I will think, and yes, this, it's have instruction how to make this, this. Some ephemera from ideology. Cool. I will like this. Okay. Washi tape. $109. Cool. This is really cool. So this is this. Here. Okay. I can read this. Actually, I will try to read. Mm-hmm. The front section has paper from Shannon and Rosemary. Paper stash that I got at the paint chip journal. The second section has some old cardstock mixed with Tourist Adventurisment magazine page from and for the state of Arkansas. Okay. Cool. This is just vintage. Looks like vintage. And maybe I will saw, but maybe I will use this picture, but not made this type of journal, but to something else. because I will like just look at this. Not wow, piece of canvas, super cool. I will saw that canvas on video, but I it's I will try make this, but I don't know have I this type of canvas or not. But I will try make this. It's easy made, just stamping. So cool. This is instruction. Oh. Look, I want to show you this picture. I think this is handmade jewelry. So cool. Card with owl. Arkansas Wild. Napkin. This is, I think, from cigar box. Or something like so. Ah, no. This is from some magazine. But this looks like from cigar box. Okay. Napkin. This is great paper. This is great cardstock. Wow. Card. Just super cool card. You will see. Wooden spoon. Spoon? Spoon. Cool. Wow, super cool owl. I must cut it to Halloween book, to my Halloween book. So this is super cool. So this owl was just amazing. Just amazing. No. No. I wanted that these bits was together. This here, but this I don't know where. So this is just amazing, I tell you. So it's so many cool ephemera. So Thank you so much, Megan, that you will buy this all to me. And thank you, Shannon, for this ATC. I will make magnets on my refrigerator. So, because this is the first ATC from Shen, I wanted to saw it on my refrigerator. And I will have Megan address. But I will need Shannon address, new Shannon address. So Shannon, if you will saw this video, please send me your new address. Wow. Just this beads looks like Tibetan beads. It's heavy, really heavy beads. So okay, thank you all to watch. Thank you again, Megan, Shannon, and Shannon. And to the next video. Bye.